I like to think about my reach back. I think a good way to think about it is more of pushing your arm out away from you, because a reach back, you can twist your upper body too much and that will cause bad rounding. Pushing your arm straight out away from you is gonna allow you to get a nice clean pull through away from your body to help you find that power pocket.